tomorrow. It will become the bloodiest war in American history.
500,000 men and more dead on both sides.
While the First Lady struggles for her sanity.
Two sons dead? My God, isn't that enough?
And the president is haunted by dreams of destiny.
Who is dead in the White House?
An unprecedented world premiere miniseries.
Can't die like this, not now. Don't leave us!
The unforgettable finale of Gore Vidal's Lincoln, tomorrow.